Bighorn sheep are only found in a few locations in Yellowstone, and they're famous for their huge horns. Hunting bighorn is not allowed in the park, but poachers have entered Yellowstone illegally to kill them for trophies. To give an idea how bighorn is valued by hunters, in 1987, the state of Montana auctioned a bighorn sheep license. One hunter paid over $100,000 for the privilege of killing bighorn for sport in that state.